video response to a question from BexarPrepper. How do you know when your garlic is ready to pick? Well, first thing, when you see your garlic shooting up this seed head right here, which is actually the flower, what you want to do is you want to get in here with a knife and cut it off, because you don't want your garlic plants going to bloom. When you do this, it actually sends the energy of the production of this seed head back down to the bulb, and it expands the size of the fruit that you're going to harvest in your cloves of garlic. So don't let it come to seed. Cut the head off, and as your plants change color, when they're about half brown, half green, they'll turn this yellow brown color. When they're about 50-50, that's when it's time to dig them up. So that's our gardening tip. This is elephant garlic, by the way. It's a variety that we've been propagating every year since 1988, kind of an heirloom for us. We always set some aside and eat the rest or give away the rest. So we've been doing this this same variety of elephant garlic since 1988. So BexarPrepper, there's an answer from us, from Louisiana Prepper, over and out.